All right, I got a couple more ideas. First things first, though. I think this is it. That's not it. I want to figure out. There it is. To figure out what I'm doing with my life that I think is so damn important. And then I want to go to the magic village and see if I have all the magic I need. Can I kill you in one burst of supreme angst? Not what I meant to do, but I'll take it. I'm bad at hitting buttons, you guys. I'm the worst gamer. Okay. You guys got something that's like super fantastic? Well, that sounds pretty dope, at least. Level 6, the best you got. Cause I can cast a level 7 spell now. Ooh. Ooh! Yummy. Give me that too. Not two of them, just one. Yes. And for good measure. Oh, and while we're here, I have a bunch of crap. Hold on to that one. I have a bunch of crap still that I'm probably never gonna use. For instance, I only ever need two claws. So, that can go. That can go. That can go. This tomahawk blows. I'll keep it. I don't need the rune bell. Fuck bards. I got better things than that. On my ship. Get that out of my inventory. Probably get rid of that. And yeah. Awesome. Alright, guys. Here you go. Have fun with your new options. I like options. You like options. So let's have some more options. Options for everyone. Tight. I didn't think you had a level 9 yet. That's fine. I'm sure there'll be one in, like, Eureka or something. Alright, now that we've done a little bit of upgrading, not quite as much as I'd hoped, That undersea grotto was a bit disappointing. Not gonna lie. But there is hope. There's still two more things that I can think of that might be really cool. They also might murder me, so just another heads up. Yeah. All right, you go back to Saronia again. Change my ships again, because this game decided that, you know, one airship was just too easy. How are we supposed to tell this story with only one airship? It's madness. Now, I go back to the floating continent. Again. This slow motherfucker. I think we're almost there. Let's just go this way now. A little bit, and then more this way. The sad thing is that we didn't overshoot it. That's how slow this is. Oh, wait, overshot it now. Or undershot it, technically. Hey guys, check out my shiny new airship. It's pretty rad, isn't it? That's right, I bet you wish you could build this one, huh? Guess what? You can't. I wanna hop the mountain. Why won't you let me hop the mountain? Oh, here we go. Just canoe into him? Is that how this works? Well, that sounds dangerous. I better go take a nap. Take a nap, save, and then we'll do what may or may not be suicidal. Oh, let's be honest. I've done more suicidal things with my time. Let's go. Still leveled up. Fight me! It's a dungeon. With Naga! Or Ouroboros, whatever. Can I one-shot you with my darkness? Feel the darkness seeping through me. Feel it. Well, they felt it all right. Thunder? Hopefully they don't need to feel it too much more. Still a badass. Check. Good. Okay. Alright, so it's not too far off. But they are stronger, which means more experience? Yeah. Sick. Which means there might be treasure worth a damn down here. Oh, don't get my hopes up now. Okay. more. Red pinchies. The most dangerous kind of pinchy. You can just stand there and look pretty. Sick. Pinch. Damn. I suppose it's weak to thunder, but damn. A lot of damage for a second level spell. Yeah! Got some drums. About to lay down a fat beat. Jeez! This place trying to make up for all that crap I got before? It's not doing a very good job so far. Gimme! I'll take it. Pinch. A pinch. Kill them. Good. Murder accomplished. Crap. More crap. Excessive amounts of crap. Alright. I'll take it. Ooh. Ooh, that's a good shield. I don't use shields, so it's crap. But it's a shiny crap. Put those high potions to good use. Heal up my party. You know, since they're passing them out like candy. Look, who suddenly got badass? Okay. Okay. Boop. Boop. Boop, boop. Platinum hammer. Crap. Turtle shell. Both of those might be worth something. Another Thor's hammer? Oh shit, that one's on par with my other hammer. I make one hell of a Viking now. Oh no. No! Oh no! Huh. Run? That's all I got left. gold needles. Good. Still a bunch of them. And we're good. Screw you. Snake bitches. Fish lion. Sea lions. It's a little literal there, but I like it. I do enjoy puns. A lot of damage. I'm okay with that. Mostly because I know the bosses do a lot more damage. You again. Kill them. With impunity. Shall know the might of the stab. Suck thunder. Get him with your angst, Ingus! Yes. Angst explosion. Ooh, more treasure. A platinum hammer. Reflect man. Oh, what's that? I don't know, it's being guarded by some dreaded sea lions. I don't know about you, but I'm terrified. Oh, what I am is parched. Oh, I hope this water's good. It's been sitting there for eons. Dust on it. Yep, still water. It's the kind of meta comedy you get coming here. More musk. Is there more treasure over here? I mean, so far the treasure's been mediocre at best. Why did I Soul Eater? That was overkill. Because overkill is how I roll. He's just got so much angst that needs to come out all at once. Wait, the stairway you down. How about down here? Two more chests! Two more chests! And more Nagas! Kill it! Kill it! Reckless impunity! Do your thing, Ingus! Yes! the thing! A raven's yawn. And a Lilith's kiss. It's a consistent stream of crap. Bridge makes me think that something's coming. You don't put a set piece out like that for no reason. Top everybody off. Because it's time for the main event. Let's do it. Bring it on, Leviathan! I am Leviathan. Only those strong in the light may receive my aid. Let us test the light within you. Okay, so this is Leviathan. He's a big scary sea snake. I'm a Thunderum. Haste? Make Luneth do his thing so much more? Okay, that was only a that was a crit too, so that's... That's a little more terrifying. Point taken. You weak? Not enough to really make me jump for joy. Haste him too. And then you're on healing detail. You petrify? What kind of wonky-ass bullshit is that? No. No. That's dumb, and you know it, Leviathan. Now you're just being a dick! I hate this guy. Wait, I have a race. Excellent. Provided nobody dies. Which is very likely at this point. Especially if he does that. This game was so well paced before, and now I have no idea what to do. Because I am getting my ass handed to me left, right, and center! You're not gonna kill me! Ah! What you think about that, Leviathan? That's fair. Should I take that back? No, that's not fair. None of this is fair. This is all very unfair. The fuck, game? Do you expect me to grind for 3 hours? 'Cause I will. Maybe not on stream, 'cause that'd be kinda lame for you guys, but... sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do! But I also need to record more. What else can I do? I've already died. Wait! There's one thing I haven't died to yet!